It's not me exactly who touches people. It's what I represent, the possibility that dreams from long ago may still come true, even if they look lost forever.
I had a homie named Tony, 1662, headed to the NBA straight from high school. My nigga had his ball game on lock, but at the same time he was in love with the block. All the stuff that came with it, the drugs and the guns, the gangs, the slangs, and all the funds. He just got a letter of intent from the Cavaliers saying how they love him and they wish he was there. He had it made like special ed, about to get the bread, but chose to do something dumb instead. Go to war with the crew on the other side of town. It was more ready, and Tony got laid down. He ain't even have a chance. Died for the ambulance, even got to him. So many went through him. I hate to tell the story, but that's how it is. Growing up in the hood as a kid, when you got big dreams, don't listen to what nobody say, and don't let nobody turn you away. When you got big dreams, keep your eyes on the prize. Don't fall to the wayside. When you got big dreams, don't listen to what nobody say, and don't let nobody turn you away. When you got big dreams, keep your eyes on the prize. Don't fall to the wayside, reach for the sky. I knew a girl named Gina, that was a hell of a singer, and everybody fell in love with her when they seen her. Baby girl was on the verge of signing a big deal, 18, and life looked so real. She was stuck with a dude that was all bad news, and all he ever did was give baby the blues. But she was true to a nigga, dude for a nigga, pop you and your whole crew for a nigga. One night he came, picked up, and told her, let's ride. That's the same night that he watched her die. They was trying to hit a lick, but the lick hit back, put an end to the deal and all of that. She ain't even have to be there, he know it wasn't right.